Good morning, Grove Park Gators. Today is November 29th, 2022. Reminder, course is for 5th and 6th grade this afternoon. Please stand let's go over to the pledge with Kalia. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Miss Fried always has the best wisdom. Let's see what it is today.
Happy Tuesday. Speak good words. Think good thoughts. Do good deeds. I'm hungry. Let's see what's for lunch today with Kalia.
Today we will have nachos or quesadillas. For weather today, there will be partly cloudy skies and a high of 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Now stay tuned for this Schoolhouse Rocker Daily Public Service Announcement.
USA, do you know about the government? Can you tell me about the Constitution? Hey, learn about the USA. In 1787, I'm told our founding fathers did agree to write a list of principles for keeping people free. The USA was just starting out, a whole brand new country. And so our people spelled it out, the things that we should be. And they put those principles down on paper and called it the Constitution. And it's been helping us run our country ever since then. The first part of the Constitution is called the Preamble and tells what those founding fathers set out to do.
We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare at hand, secure the blessings of liberty, to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
In 1787, I'm told our founding fathers all sat down and wrote a list of principles that's known the world around. The USA was just starting out, a whole brand new country. And so our people spelled it out, they wanted a land of liberty. And the preamble goes like this.
We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare at hand, secure the blessings of liberty, to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America, for the United States of America.
Remember, Gators, be respectful, responsible, and resourceful. Have a Gator great day!